You all know about global warming continues. And because of this, ice in the North and South Pole is melting due to high temperatures. Scientists say that this water will increase the seawater levels. One day, all the coastal regions in the world will be destroyed due to floods due to rising sea levels. People at the coast will be completely wiped out. People keep saying that it will not happen soon and there is still time. However, they are saying that it will happen very soon. A new research found that by 2050, Mumbai and Kolkata could be completely wiped out. This means that people will not be able to live there. There will be no houses or business. The flood will destroy everything. Climate Central is an NGO from New Jersey, USA, which focuses on climate science. They conducted a research which found that cities at the coast of Asia and Indian cities such as Kolkata and Mumbai are at risk of being flooded by 2050. More than 30 crores people will die. In fact, areas surrounding the entire coastline stretching from Mahanadi River in Odisha to the Sundarbans in Kolkata to Myanmar are at risk of being flooded. On the west, Kerala and Goa may also get flooded. Gujarat is also at risk. Researchers say that countries like India know about the risk of flooding. They need to start relocating citizens so that they aren't affected by the floods. They must not be relocated to places that are close to the coast. They must be taken away from the coast so that they are safe.